love y'all. Come on, put your hand together for them. They got all their steps in tonight. How you doing?
What's happening?
You are funny.
Yeah.
So we got a special guest coming up later on. Let's get a name to Bandits Humphroom. We got a website called Humphroom. You can also go to our YouTube.
Just wanted to let you see what we're looking like. got it. Sweet spot here. Overview. I like that sign, y'all. I like those people. I like them rolling with J&A. They my kind of people. It's a beautiful morning. Not too hot, not too cool. Got the golf cart chilling. Got Coco and Reno running around in their little fenced in pen. Little bit, she decided to stay in a little bit longer. But she'll be out playing with them soon. We got James over there cooking, but don't y'all think that he be cooking all the time. But he do like to cook on the Blackstone. And when he get that feeling and want to do that, you know, I let him go ahead on and do what he do. Cause he does it well. We work together well with that. Like, let's set up this spot here. James working it out. Got them hash browns going. Got them going, got them going, got them going. What we got in there? What we got in there? Bam! That good old bacon. Smell it, y'all. Smell it. Right. Don't smell it too hard. I know you want some. Know you want some.
Hello, y'all. Camping world.
And Reno and Coco said roof, roof to everybody. Little Billy and chilling. She'll be out soon. Well, I tell y'all right now, a little bit then got up and come out and all of them in rare form, playing together and enjoying. A little bit, so she's starting to get big now. She started up. She's scared. She said she's sneaky. And they play with her right, Gemma. They try not to be too rough with her. They still mind for that. She's a little baby. Man, she done lost interest in what they're doing for a second. Now she back in the game. It's Sometimes she take her a breather. Sometimes she play with them. Sometimes she wanna do her own little thing. And
little bit.
Look at your mama there.
Little bit. Little bit. That's my baby, little bit. Little bit.
Yes. Look at little bit. Little bit so sweet. Okay, they have a good time together. That's for sure. Little bit like sometimes walk and do her own little thing, explore. She play for a minute, they say, hey, you forget. Here she come.
Little bit. Little bit. Remember a little bit. There. Little bit.
Coco Reno. They said. And she do too, she be wide open.
Give me a picture.
I know, right?
Don't you look pretty? Did you enjoy yourself last night? Were you out there a little bit?
No, she didn't get out there. No, it was a little chilly, girl.
It was.
But you were doing your thing, though.
You think so, Angela?
I do.
Thank you so much.
I do. I just told him a few minutes ago.
Thank you so much, Angela,
yes, for that feedback. Yes.
I get in
yes.
My groove.
I'm yeah, you got it. That's where I'm going on getting y'all now.
Okay.
Getting
well,
y'all
easy. We're about to take some pictures.
Oh, okay.
We're a little bit late, but we'll be there.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
All right. Good to see y'all.
All right.
All right. Just...
Three.
Booty, booty.
Three.
Time for jokes. Yeah.
Yes.
All
right,
well, we out here enjoying this weather, enjoying activities, everything that's going on. Mama and auntie out here chilling. James over here fixing up, working on the camera. Y'all know this beautiful lady right here? I know she got her shades on. Y'all got to know her. That's Mama. Let me see. Let me help y'all out. Y'all don't know. Y'all, she's so cool. Y'all don't know her like that. So let me put them up. That's Mama right there chilling. What you think? And Mama, tell the people we finally made it to well.
Oh, how?
All right. And you enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
I know everything's been going well, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Auntie over here. She chilling. Think she about to get to be a little tired too. Cause we've been here and there and moving around all through the day. Mm. Are you enjoying yourself, Auntie?
Very much so. First time, wonderful, beautiful people. Things I never seen before.
All right.
Never seen so many RVs and so many people that do for camping.
Glamping.
Glamping.
You was close.
It was nice to be a part of it. Yes.
Yes, indeed.
Very much so.
Everybody
in
is
the state
truly.
Of Ohio.
Yes. Yes. So y'all know what time it is. It's the glamp out time. Been glamping and chilling and having fun for the past couple of days. I'm telling you right now, the Adventure Bandits, Ashanti, Talmadge, they get a standing ovation for doing such a wonderful job. It takes a lot of time to do it, and they have been working like little worker bees, and make sure everything is has been going well, and it has been. And I tell you, they are two extraordinary people. So you all just keep on looking, and we shall return with even more. So with that being said, on to the next reel. Y'all know what? I was just, you know, chatting with Mama, showing y'all how cool Mama was with her shades on and everything. But Mama done started getting a little sleepy on us. And I know she thought she was pulling a slick one on us. When her shades was down on her face, she had her eyes closed catching the nap. Now since I done eased them up, and she done forgot that they not over her eyes, she just keeping on napping, y'all. Look at her. Look, then they gonna try to play the role. But now gonna close them up. I believe Mama still thinks she got her shades on. She don't know we can see her. She been up and rolling and going and seeing the people, talking with everybody, taking pictures, just enjoying the fellowship. And now she done got a little tired and need a nap. Whole thing. Mama be working. She be doing the thing. She's so tired. She trying. That's what the glamp out to do for you. You have so much fun. It make you get a little tired. You have to have your little power nap to keep it going for the next event. So she getting her little power nap so she can continue enjoying at Glamp Out number 2. And with that being said, let's keep it on moving to the next reel. Guess what, everybody? I've been so fortunate, well, we've been fortunate, rolling with J&A to meet the Floros, Mrs. Dina and Mr. Dwayne. So you all welcome them and check these people out because they are already so famous. And we'd like for them to just give us a few words of whatever they want to tell us, because it's golden whatever they say.
Oh, that is so kind.
And you probably can hear our dog in the background.
We have a lab and
a golden doodle.
Golden puppy.
Yes. And hopefully they haven't been too disruptive while we've camped. This has just been a great camp out with Adventure Bandits. Over 300 sites. Talmadge told me that happened.
Really, and we've met so many people.
Oh, yes.
Like you guys.
Yeah.
And that's the whole thing about camping, and it just, no matter who you are, we're definitely not famous, but it doesn't matter.
Infamous, maybe.
Infamous, yeah. Right, we're definitely infamous.
But we just have fun getting around, meeting people, and going different places, and so you just never know who you're going to meet in this RV world.
That's something. When we met Talmadge and Ashanti, we didn't know, you know, that would turn into this. Mm-hmm. I mean, they weren't at that level when we met them a couple years ago, and you just don't know. It can happen to you.
That's right.
All right,
just keep believing. Keep believing.
Because I tell you, y'all are awesome. Y'all
well,
are big
thank
fans.
You. As we always say, from the best of us to the best of you, we're the Floros.
All right. Well, thank y'all so much. We appreciate that.
Okay.
And with that being said, on to the next reel, y'all. Y'all, we out here relaxing and chilling, meeting new people, and just taking in everything and making new friendships. And y'all already know we got James over there, we got Miss Kim, hey. Mr. Lenny, hey. And we got Sir Rich.
In the house.
Yes. So we out here doing this thing out at the Glamp Out.
Hey, we rolling with J&A.
All right now. And y'all keep rolling with us, roll with Sir Rich. And y'all keep on the lookout for Miss Kim and Mr. Lenny, because they tough. They bad to the bone.
Yeah. And hey, Ma! Hey, Ma! Yeah. Oh, thank y'all. Bless y'all.